morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to St. Francis's Foley and Family Field for today's varsity lacrosse game between the visitors from Iroquois High School and your St. Francis Red Raiders. If any of our season ticket holders did not make it to today's game due to the weather, the game is being streamed on the St. Francis YouTube channel. If anybody wants to take in today's action, again, the YouTube channel for St. Francis High School has today's lacrosse contest streaming live on YouTube. At this time, I'd ask everyone to please rise and remove their headgear. And before we honor America with the playing of the national anthem, we will begin today's contest with a prayer. We'll bow our heads. Heavenly Father, we ask your blessing on all those gathered here for this event. We trust the youth of our world to your care. We ask your unique blessing upon these young people for today's game. We pray that they might live their lives with courage and conviction. We pray that they might set and achieve a high standard of moral conduct. We pray that they might have goals to reach to heaven. May we face up to disappointment, accept defeat with courage, and truly be humble in victory. We thank you for the vitality and vigor these young people are blessed with. May we be worthy hosts for our guests. We ask this in Christ our Lord. Amen. St. Francis, pray for us. At this time, I ask everyone to remain standing as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. Here's a goal scored by number 12, Michael Davis. Thank you. Iroquois goal scorer number 3 on the line. St. Francis goal scored by number 11, Landon Welcome. third Iroquois goal scored by number 21, Barry. Thank you. Second St. Francis goal scored by number 26, Waylon Rocola. Third St. Francis goal is second of the game, scored by number 11, Landon Welker. Thank you. Fort St. Francis goal, his third of the game, scored by number 11, Landon Welker. Thank you. fifth St. Francis goal scored by number 26, Leland Lofoa, assist from Hunter Gill. Thank you.
Thank you.
St. Francis' sixth goal, his fourth of the game, scored by number 11, Landon Welker. Seventh St. Francis goal scored by number 10, Robbie Corrales. fourth Iroquois goal scored by number 21, Barry. Fifth Iroquois goal scored by number 3, Robillard. Thank you. Meet St. Francis goal, his fifth of the game, scored by number 11, Landon Welka, with an assist from Sikorsky. Thank you. Ninth St. Francis goal is sixth of the game, scored by number 11, Landon Welcome. Penn St. Francis School scored by number 5, Tucker Jobe, an assist from Landon Walker. Eleventh goal for St. Francis scored in his second of the game, scored by number 10, Robbie Crowell. Thank you. Paul St. Francis' goal, his third of the game, scored by number 10, Robbie Correll. Sixth Iroquois goal scored by number 21, Barry. Thank you. 13th St. Francis goal. The seventh of the game scored by number 11, Landon Welker. Final score is St. Francis 13, Iroquois 6. The Red Raiders return to action this upcoming Tuesday at 7 p.m. when they take on the Nichols Vikings. Thank you for everyone for attending today's game. Please drive home safely. Look forward to seeing you throughout the course of April and May. Thank you. Thank you.